Alright, hold up. My mic on, alright, but... Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today we're playing Tower of Rage. Hey, sorry for background noise. Alright. Okay. Get up here. Jump. What are you supposed to do? I'm so confused. I've done this 1,000 times. Oh, well. Oh, no. The last time, that was very annoying. I tried to do a video, but it was really annoying. Hold on. Alright, nope. So if you guys can hear me yelling, but because my mom's listening to a show and she knows it on almost full blast, but she has to listen to it at least on 20 or 16. And that is loud for a smart TV, bro. Wow, bro. Like, chill, bro. Chill. Chill out there, buddy. Oh, crap. You guys like my outfit? Even though it has a strong ducky on it. Why are my legs coming off my body? What? I can't see, bro. Bro, if you guys want me to do more Roblox videos, you'll add me. Put your usernames in the comments. I'm gonna add a couple of you. Not much though, because I gotta add a lot of people, because I almost have 200 friends. I've deleted a couple, but I need still to delete more because I still have a lot. My friends list, and then when I do that, I'm probably. What you know, guys? I was gonna do a V-Buck, a gifting video, but I'm never gonna have that enough V-Bucks. I only have 1,600 right now, and it's not that much for gifting. Unless I gift all 200 emotes. Oh my god. But yeah, I don't want to do that because I'm saving up my V-Bucks for the Galaxy Scout or another really cool skin. First was a Galaxy Cups today or yesterday. Don't remember when it was, really. Alright. I got this. What? I can't move? What? It kept stopping me from moving. But okay. I have my headphones in right now, so it's gonna sound a lot better than normal, because I figured out how to turn on my microphone. Oh my god, bro. My mom. Oh, she's turning it up. That is great, bro. How? Yeah, I'm going in another room. What up, chat? Oh my god, I'm not streaming, bro. Hold up, YT. YouTube. Let's go in here. Let's go in my bedroom. Oh. Alright. Don't get the iPads on 10. We still good? Yep. Okay. I'm gonna end this soon because, oh my god, bro, can I not keep stepping on these headphones? Longest codes I've ever seen. I'm gonna rewatch this video to make sure everything's good. If it's good, it's posted. If you guys can see it right now. If it's not good, obviously you're not gonna be able to see it. Yeah. For the most part, I'm probably gonna post it. But if it doesn't, that's tough. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble on this. What? Okay. If that makes sense. Hold up. Great headphones. Hope I get my back. Account hacked. Wait, hold up. Hold up. You got it, Taco. My account hacked? Got hacked. Yes. Bad joke. I tried for hours to get my account back. Did you add an email? No, I forgot. But I might get it back soon, huh? What stuff? My account's been hacked multiple times, and I've had I've gotten back multiple times. It's been ups and downs with the Roblox community trying to steal my account. I'm disappointed, bro. They hacked the I think the billionth user of Roblox, bro. Roblox community, really, bro? What does it say right there, bro? I'm mad at the Roblox community, bro. Like, let it stay, bro. It's a zoo. We've lost a soldier, bro. Been down. Whoever hacked it, bro, just doesn't need to be in the Roblox community, bro. That was such a big milestone. And now it's just gone. Whoever did, I want you to know that the whole Roblox community is mad at you. Probably the whole Roblox community hates you if you did that, bro. Because why would you do that, bro? It's probably just a little kid. Like a little, little kid. Do you really have to? Okay, don't send any hate to the guy if you even know him. Don't send any hate, but yeah, I'm just like, why? I might do some Roblox commentaries like Connect Kitten. Cause I said the name. If I'm wrong, please correct me in the comments. Cause I do watch him. And I really enjoy his videos. You know, he just talks about Roblox drama. For the most part, I feel like I should be. Oh crap! I feel like I should be a Roblox commentator because it seems fun, I guess. But I gotta do all this research and, man, I just make Fortnite and Roblox videos. Oh, random crap. Mostly random crap. I don't know what I upload. I don't even have plans for uploads. Literally, I'll be in the car, you know, like, okay. I'll just be randomly thinking about, like, okay, when we get home, we're gonna play Arena, right? Because we always play Arena. Sometimes off screen. Or off camera. And I'm like, okay. So, Arena. And then, challenges. Challenges come up. And then we think of some challenges. And then we do them. Sometimes I'll randomly get on, try to just randomly live stream, and whatever happens, happens. Whatever happens, just happens. Oh crap. Alright, chat. Okay. I'm just not gonna. Okay. I gotta make it up someday. I've never made it up. I think I'm actually okay for freaking level 0. I think I'm okay at the game. My sister is like level 11 or something. I don't understand. Okay. Really, bro? Okay. Alright, we got this guy. He looks like he's a pro at the game. Don't really know what the Roblox. Don't really know. That girl looks like she's a pro. Fish face. Your cat. We got a cat and we got a fish. My thing is, I'm about to die, so I'm gonna end this really soon. Okay, yep. Alright, I'm ending it. Alright, bye, YouTube. If you want to subscribe, you can. Doesn't really matter. Hope you guys have a good day. See y'all later. And hold up, let me try to find one of them. Fish. Bye, everyone.